see this video.
Should you touch your camera?